Don't get that on camera.
Oscar Valdez, good to see you, man. How are you feeling ahead of your upcoming title shot this weekend?
Oh, I'm very excited right now. You know, this is what I've been waiting for a long time, ever since I was a kid.
A
shot for a world title, and this is it. So I got to stay focused right now. 100% ready and can't wait for the Saturday.
Yeah, so you know, from your early pro days, anybody could tell you kind of had like a polished style already. You know, where did your boxing pedigree come from?
Oh, the thing is just living in the gym. You know, and loving what I do. I love boxing. I love sparring. I love hitting the bag.
Yeah.
And you know, it just comes naturally, I guess.
Where are you from originally?
From Nogales, Sonora.
Okay, guys, what was life like coming up there in the boxing scene like?
Well, it was great, you know. But you know what? I'm from Nogales, but I actually started boxing in Tucson, Arizona.
Oh, really?
Because we were little kids. When I was just a baby, my dad and my mom moved to Tucson, Arizona. So I did my elementary school there, started boxing there.
Yeah.
And did like for a year, and then I went back. Gotcha. Went back to Mexico.
Yeah.
And did all my career back in Mexico. But yeah, I mean, growing up was, you know,
Gotcha.
Just living it up.
Gotcha. What's it like now? You and Manny Robles, you guys got a nice run going. Stopped a good, great, excellent fighter, Evgeny Gradovich, your last fight. What's it like working with him?
That's the best, man. You know, I think everything happens for a reason, and I think God puts me in the right places at the right time. I'm very grateful to God, obviously, for giving me the chance to work with such great people like Manny Robles. And I got a great manager, my Frank Espinosa, my father's in the team, Manny Robles and Edgar Hassel. We all do a perfect workout, perfect team, I mean. And just me and Manny, we clicked in the gym.
Yeah.
You know, we work hard, but at the same time, we have fun in the gym and, you know, enjoy every moment.
And I saw in the amateur fight, you and Vasyl Lomachenko. What do you remember best about, because everybody's talking about him and you these days. What was that fight like for you?
Well, at the time, you know, even to this day, you got to admire what he's done.
Yeah.
And, you know, me growing up, I seen him fight as an amateur.
Yeah.
And when I fought him, when I was going to fight him, you know, it was going to be like an honor type of fight, because he already got the gold medal and I was looking up to him, and, you know, I got the chance to fight him. So I was pretty excited to fight him. I went in there, no fear, just enjoy the moment of fighting Vasyl Lomachenko.
Yeah.
He beat me. It was a style I've never fought before. And he's a good fighter. He just beat me fair and square. And but now we know what to expect from Lomachenko. We've seen him fight a couple of times as a professional. He's a very good fighter, like I said, but who knows? Now in the future, we might end up seeing each other. When the pro world is different, so, you know, anything can happen.